It is pretty important to realize that, like, a lot of our body's indicators, warning systems, are really kind of later in the game than they really should be. They're kind of like emergency level stuff, right, is when those things start to kick in. And just the idea that if we ignore those things, that they can just shut off and then we can go beyond that point, that's pretty scary to me.
So, frightening.
Yeah, we want to make sure that we stay hydrated.
Yeah, it's like looking at your car and it's like the check engine light's on, you ignore it, and then the engine just falls out. It's like, that's what this is. It's like all of a sudden your body's just like, well, I gave you enough. Okay. You know, drop dead. And like, and that's, you know, all of these problems are made worse by not having water as part of your diet.
Yeah.
We should be talking about water as part of your daily intake.